Yo, still on the mother, bro. Still on the mother. Chief Kellz. Chief Kellz, baby. And Chief Kellz come from Bloodline Recordings. You feel me? Like, I like the, like, them new boutique, like, labels, right? Ground Up Charlie, SM for Life, Bloodline Recordings, Emotia Gang. You feel me? Like, them dope. Them are still dope. You know, like.
Wait, is that a roll up?
The Loud? So, Chief Kellz comes in with Roll Up the Loud. And I don't have to tell you this. If you smoke weed, you know what Loud is. Roll Up the Loud. You feel me? So, Chief Kellz coming in with Roll Up the Loud. You feel me? Let's do this. Let's do this, baby.
Yeah, that's
a West Side sign I'm seeing, right? Chief Kellz is not cowboy, right? I love that to do. I love the artworks too. And like Kellz sweaters, the sweaters. So what I got on is like Fruit of the Loom, right? But Kellz sweaters look like something. If it was in North America, I would say like a Harley. You know what I mean? Like a Harley or maybe a Gap. I don't know. Like, I like the artwork. I like Kellz, like, outfit. I see the West Side thinking.
Roll up the loud. It's no static. Fuck off the crowd. Trap niggas. Bow. We're making money out the South. Me, them, my pals. On the Lolo, we don't shout. Trying to make my mama proud. On my soul, I took a vow. Roll up the loud, mix the lean up with the juice. Little nigga with the juice. Fuck with me and I'll shoot. Roll up the loud.
Bro, like, I ain't gonna say Chief Kellz is saying some grimy shit, but it's still like, it's like one of those slow tempo, slow groove drill anthems. You know what I mean? Like, think of Chief Keef's I go fuck your mama. You remember that track? Like, the track that blew up the man Chief Keef? It's kind of like the slow tempo kind of drill. You know what I mean? Like, it's dope still. And Chief Kellz out here talking about pouring the lane and rolling up the loud and me and my guys are shooters. Kellz, baby.
Little nigga with the juice.
Uh-huh.
Fuck with me and I'ma shoot. Bang. Roll up the loud. Time to beast up in the booth.
Yeah. So when I am riding in the coupe, I feel blessed like a Jew. Who would rhyme coupe and Jew though? Like, Kellz is a different kind of rapper. You feel me? Like, Kellz is different. And Kellz, like, remember this. I am the first person on YouTube or like in the entertainment industry, wherever, blowing up the man Chief Kellz. I was the first person to say, listen. Chief Kellz is like Ghana's best kept secret in rap. You feel me? Like, it's ridiculous. Ridiculous Chief Kellz is still not in the mainstream. You feel me?
To take off the roof when I ride in the coupe, feeling blessed like a Jew. Yeah, roll up the loud. My girlie calling me for dinner. She keep asking me where I've been. I hope then it's not where they thought he's out of dinner. Nah, roll up.
So my girl called me for dinner. And now she's a little bit concerned like where I was, because she might be thinking I am with the Toddies at Havana, right? I'm thinking Havana is like a club or like one of them beachside resorts or whatever, right? The Toddies at Havana. I just, yeah. Chief Kellz, your girl don't trust you, bro. Like, did he give you a reason now to trust you, though? It is what it is, so then.
And I hope then it's not where the Toddies at Havana. No, roll up the loud. Got some fine shashis for the house. Still on the table.
Got some fine shashis for the house. That is patient English for I got some fine hoes in the house. Shashi is look like the way Ghanaians on the street will call like a hooker, you know, like, you know, an H-O. I got some fine shashis in the house, you feel me? Chief Kellz.
Got some fine shashis for the house. Scale on the table, my knees on the couch. My partner did it hard, I'm good with the nouns. I'll be back up the loud. And drunk for a 40 a mouth.
Bro, is this like a club on time or what? You feel me? Like, who produced this, bro? Shit is ridiculous. Trap Nights in Canton Corner. Oh, I did not know that. Like, wait. So, Chief Kellz is an Ashanti. So, the music is published by Apprise Music. Please don't flag me on YouTube. Apprise Music, don't flag me, bro. Arranged by Chief Kellz. The author is Kelvin Yeboah. The composer is Kelvin Yeboah. Wait, did Chief Kellz produce? Yo, Kellz, did you produce this? Because the mentors are stupid still. It's ridiculous, bro. Pretty pussy people don't spot me from a mile away. I was trapping, I was wild. So we roll up this loud. Hardest calling, honey, slumber style. Flash a set of white when I smile. On that run, trying to catch out a cow. Yeah, roll up this loud. Mama said no smoking in the house. Papa said no fucking, I'm like how. He said shut the fuck up and move out. So I sold out the loud. Like, it's, I ain't gonna say it's like, it's kind of interesting the way this is like partly an autobiography. This is like Chief Kellz giving you like a brief hint into what happens in his home, right? He's like, my dad say, you know, smoking in the house. And I'll be like, how? And he'd be like, pack up your shit and leave, right? And then my mom be like, don't bring girls in the house. Like, this is like a brief preview or purview into the way Chief Kellz is at home, how he relate with his parents, you feel me?
I'm like, how? He said, shut the fuck up and move out. So I sold out the loud. A blow called to stress me out. I be ducking calls from him and while you the only your number be bored out of dial. While I roll up my loud.
So apparently Chief Kellz has been like avoiding, you know, picking calls from his plug. Cause he's like, my plug is like stressing me out. And if you owe me your number is what I'm dialing, bro. If you owe, bro, for me sick of mommy, what you say? What the Mikhail Major Misika? Who said that thing? What the Mikhail Major Misika? Reggie Rockstone. Chief Kellz be like, if you owe me your number, it's what I'm dialing, bro. What you talking about?
So I sold out the loud. A blow call to stress me out. I be ducking calls from him and while you the owe me your number, I be
what I did down.
While I roll up my loud. Take a puff and pass it down. Take another, you cough up the lung. Hey, hold your string, super skunk. White weed who had a strong. Lick a roll of beans, fuck a bunk. Gave a girl's now she out of her dunks.
Chief Kellz be like, so I roll this, fuck a bunk. You know how like you could smoke weed by rolling it like that, or like put it in a bunk, right? Chief Kellz be like, I roll this, fuck the bunk. Now I give the girl a pill and I guess what? She is out of her tongues, bro, like
with the ease trying to ride a bunk loud. Take a puff and pass it down. Take another, you cough up the lung. Hey, hold your string, super skunk.
Super skunk, baby.
You had a strong. Make a roll of these, fuck a bunk. Give a kiss.
Bro, like the music is like 50% done, but I am already crowning it the best weed song in like Ghana drill history.
What, fuck it.
Well, in the history of drill music, this is probably the best song about weed. You know what I mean? Like, usually drill is kind of talk about, I'm going to shoot the ops, I'm going to sell crack, I'm going to, you know, fuck girls. But this is kind of like the best song about weed in the drill format. You feel me? Weed trap, bro.
Cough up the lung, hey. Hold your string, super skunk.
Super skunk.
White weed who had a strong. Make a roll of beans, fuck a bunk. Give the girls now she out of her tongues. We put the knees trying to ride our bunk. Hey, we roll up the loud. There's no steady mess up the crowd. Mama said no coochie in the house. So I had to leave it in her mouth, yeah.
I kinda do this, bro. Yo, Kellz. Kellz is a savage, bro. Kellz is grimy. Kellz be like, mama says no coochie in the house. So like, Kellz mom be like, don't fuck girls in my house, bro.
So guess what he did? Mama says no coochie in the house, so I had to live it in her mouth. Who rhymes house and mouth? You feel me? Chief Kellz. And listen to the subject matter. He's like, mom says don't fuck girls in the house. So guess what? They give me her, and I deposit a load in her mouth.
Savage, baby.
There's no steady mess up the crowd. Mama said no coochie in the house. So I had to leave it in her mouth. roll up there, loud. I've been known to kick it with my pals. Straight out of cell, we was running for miles. Still believe God, not if he get my foul.
Oh, yeah?
So we roll up there, loud. Let's not daddy, mess up the crowd. Mama said no Gucci in the house, so I had to leave it in her mouth. Whoa, I roll up the loud. I've been known to kick it with my pals. Straight out of cell, we was running for miles. Still believe God, not if he get my foul. Roll up there, y'all. Benadryl sipping, I be tripping. All in a stricken, all the strength to kick in. Praying for lost souls and my vision, demons out.
Bro, like, when is like the gatekeepers in the Ghana music scene gonna let this dude out? You know what I mean? Like, we keep on promoting some whack-ass artists. You feel me? Like, I don't get it. I don't get it. We got real talent. Like, we got people who made a crossover from Ghana to Africa to freaking North America and the whole world. And we keep on, like, you know, keeping them underground. You feel me? It's ridiculous. The motherfucker produced and sang and composed everything by himself, bro. This is a classic.
Call up there, y'all. Benadryl sipping, I be tripping. All in a stricken, all the strength you kicking. Praying for lost souls in my vision. Demons I was kissing, man, makes I be fishing. I'm back in the trap, little homie, water whipping. God bless the pride, I pray the money flipping. Cause so many kiddies only pray for chicken. Roll up there, loud. That's my daddy, mess up the crowd. Mama said no Gucci in the house, so I had to leave it in her mouth. Yeah, roll up there, loud. I've been known to kick it with my pal. Straight out of South, he was running for miles. Still believe God, I could to get my foul. Yeah, loud. That's my daddy.
Bro, if you ain't been on like Chief Kellz yet, I'm happy for you, bro, because you're going to discover amazing music, different music, you feel me? Hit the subscribe button still.